Nick, you and I have waited all year for this. It's the most exciting, action-packed 2 weeks in all of sports, and it tips off in today's game between the Cal State Fullerton Titans and the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Hey, Brad, the NCAA tournament is the reward. After a long season of practices, tough games, and all of the other rigors, the tournament is their pinnacle.
The Razorbacks should be in for an easy one tonight, Nick. What do you see as the keys to their success?
The keys are very simple, my friend. First of all, reward your big man for working hard down low. Get him the ball, baby. If he has position, get the rock to him immediately. Second of all, make sure you eat up the boards. And finally, execute defensively. Don't get caught going for the big steals or the big blocks.
Well, Nick, let's get this one started and see what happens.
Spacing.
Gave it up. He unloads a three. Way off target. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Got an open look if he wants it. Working around the perimeter. From the top of the key. Off the rim and no good. Takes the pass in the paint. Tries for two. Perfectly executed. Trying to feed the low block. Lockhart, pump fakes. Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Our three-prong attack tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Brad Nessler with Dick Vitale and our friend EA Aaron Andrews checking in from the sideline. He beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post play.
Good fake. And he'll kick it back outside. Fronts him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And they made an error, obviously. But they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
Now trying to feed the low block. He uses the shot fake. Executes the baby hook.
I tell you, great job protecting the basketball, getting deep post position, and the jump hook is so effective.
Number 51 handles the pass. He up fakes. Tries to get the D to bite. Got a nice screen. He is just lighting it up, Dick.
He's beating his man to the spot and hit the shots, Brad.
They'll work it around the arc. The shooting guard receives the ball. Goes. The defender right on his hip, and I think he's holding his ground, Dick.
Doing a great job. I tell you, doing a phenomenal job not allowing the offensive player to seal them off.
Transition opportunity coming up. Number 5, count it, and the foul.
That's how he likes it, baby.
This is the team's first trip to the free throw line. Free throw is good. They go into the low block for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
All right, let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, the leading team down here is very relaxed. I'm down by their bench, and the coaches are reminding them, despite the score, try and remain focused. Remember, it's the first half. Anything can happen, guys.
All right, thanks, Aaron. That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
Working it around the perimeter. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Down inside. Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
Let's see if they go 2-for-1 here, Dick. A high screen. Fakes a jumper. Looking for contact. Too much contact there. Balance a little.
Try to go inside.
And they do. They got it on the low block. Perfectly executed. Shot clock is dead. Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. Fires away. The Titans have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
He keeps his dribble as they reset.
Push that basketball.
At the end of the first half, the Titans are ahead by 5. It's been a tight battle so far, Dick. Do you have a highlight of the half in your book?
You have to talk about this trifecta for the highlight of the first half, Brad. After this shot, you really saw the defense have to stretch out, which opened up the inside game.
Well, partner, let's get back to the game and see how this one plays out. Cal State Fullerton had an awesome first half shooting the ball, Dick. Can we expect more of that in the second half, you think?
Hey, with the composure they're showing on the floor, Brad, I wouldn't doubt it. This is a very methodical team.
Let's check in with Erin Andrews and what she's got in store for us, Erin.
Well, Brad and Dick, as you can imagine, both coaches were very intense as I met with them at halftime. They said at this point, it all comes down to playing their game, having fun, and enjoying the moment. Guys?
All right, thanks, Erin. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15.
Block shot. On the dribble, gives it up. Dickie's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you what, he's trying to drive the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
Both teams looking to get things going here. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
He squares up down on the low block.
I tell you, teach your player to face up and get in triple threat position. You can drive, shoot, or you can pass.
Dumps it in. Great steal. I think the pressure was just too much.
Tremendous pressure. Just enough to force the steal. Up and inside.
Defender knocked the ball loose, but the offense got it back. He shoots from the top of the key.
Got it.
There's the fake. Kicks it out. Trying to draw some contact.
Wow, used the screen perfectly, but the shot didn't go.
Fronts him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And they made an error, obviously. But they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
The shooting guard handles the feed, and he can't hit the shot. He stays in control until they regroup the offense. The shooting guard receives the pass. And a shot block. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
Start things up again. Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. He was doing a great job pressuring the ball and decided to go for the steal. A questionable decision, though, on his part because it resulted in a foul.
If you're going for the steal, you better get it. If not, this is exactly what happens.
Let's go to the third member of our broadcast team. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad, as you can imagine, I am seeing a completely different attitude on the bench now than I did in the first half. The coaching staff and players, they just have looks of disbelief on their faces.
Thanks, Aaron. Gave it up. Blocked! Nice job defensively. Way off target. Picks off the lazy pass. They're working around the perimeter. On the dribble, gives it up. He pulls the trigger. Off the rim and no good. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Nothing gonna come easy tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. Now they work it around the perimeter. Rejected. The ball goes out of play. Nick, look at the number of points off turnovers.
I'll tell you, getting baskets off turnovers is such a great and easy way to score, Brad. You want to maximize these opportunities as much as you can.
And he scores it off the glass.
It'll be interesting to see who responds how out of the timeout, Brad.
Gave it up. Jump hook from the low post. Off the rim and no good. In the post and didn't pass it in. Reverses it. Rims out. This game's out of reach.
That's all she wrote, Brad. This one is a done deal.
He gets the shot to fall. Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you what, he's trying to deny the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
He puts it up. He misses it. Shot clock is dead. Pushes it up. He beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post player. This defender is resilient. Still applying pressure.
Dick, this one's over. One team moves on. One team's got to go home, and that's the sad part about the NCAA tournament.
Well, I'll tell you, they won this game, Brad, when you look at it and analyze it, because they really had all the right people shoot the ball at the right moment. They did a terrific job offensively.
Mr. Vitale, how about that State Farm drive of the game?
Oh, Mr. Nestle, this one's superb. The ability to get close enough to the basket and then have the presence of mind to finish off the great play. Wow, what a play.
The Titans played exactly the type of game they need to get past their first-round opponent.
Mr. Nestle, if they can execute the way they did today, are you kidding me? Nobody will stop them heading into the second round.
Brad Nessler saying so long for my partners Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews. Thanks for joining us.